Also, I'm watching Birth by Sleep, you can go rent on my channel. See how Kim Hart started up. New game. Try not to talk too much of this thing. Kingdom Hearts 2.
A scattered dream that's like a far off memory. A far off memory that's like a scattered dream. I want to line the pieces up. Yours and mine.
You have arrived. I've Melna been Dark. To see him. He looks a lot like you. I'm what's left. Or maybe I'm all there ever was. My name is of no importance. What about you? Do you remember your true name?
Sora? Give me a break, I...
Giving up already?
Memories.
If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one?
This world has been connected.
What? Who's there?
Tied to the darkness.
Sora, don't ever change.
The door has opened.
What?
You understand nothing.
Sora.
Okay. It also gives us a brief idea of what happened in the first game, which I am not going to play. I'm going to play my favorite ones.
Another dream about him.
Welcome to Twilight Era.
Man, doesn't that tick you off?
Yeah, that's just wrong.
The cipher's gone too far this time.
So, yeah, I agree. Don't talk.
I mean, it's true that stuff's been stolen around town, and we've got a score to settle with Cipher and everything. So, if he wants to think we did it, I can't really blame him. See... That's not what really bugs me. What really bugs me is that he's going around telling everybody we're the thieves. Now the whole town and their mothers are treating us like the Klepto Club. Have you ever been this ticked off before in your life? Because I haven't. Nuh-uh. Never.
Calm down.
Hey, now. What to do?
We could find the real thieves. That would set the record straight.
Probably, yes.
Hey, that sounds fun.
What about Cipher?
Get him.
First, we gotta clear our names. Once we find the real culprit, everyone will get off our backs.
Oh no! They're gone! Are gone!
What?
All are gone? Huh? Huh? Huh?
You can't say, why not?
But you do understand what I'm saying, right? Our are gone.
Stolen. And not just the word.
They stole it, too.
What kind of thief is that? Cypher could never have pulled that off. Yeah. All right. Time for some recon.
His heart is returning. Doubtless he'll awaken very soon.
Okay. What's that all about?
Roxas, come on!
Yeah, I'm coming. Over here. Okay. Let's get this investigation underway. You're a Roxas. Never thought you'd do such a random thing. You didn't steal anything, alright? I like to believe you, but who else would steal that stuff? What stuff? As if you didn't know, hey, I'm not gonna tell you. Go ask it at the accessory shop. Come on, Ross, just ask her. Oh, hello, Ross. You're very serious and very helpful. Never possible. Oh, it's you, Roxas. Please don't let me down. You two are one of my favorite customers. I'm not a thief. Okay. No point having everyone suspect me, you know? You gotta find a way to play your name. I'm at the candy shop. It's pretty disappointed, too. Roxas, have you seen my cat, Arion? Found your cat. There you go, there's your cat. Thank you, Roxas. Did they steal something from you too? Oh my, yes, something important. Just so you know, we didn't do it. I believe you. Thanks for that, ma'am. So what did they take from you? My precious. I said that before you, idiot! I said he was stealing the word and the photos. You don't listen, Haina. Like, seriously. They go one ear and out the other of you. Hi.
Was low, you know?
Oh yeah? Nice comeback there, Blondie. What'd you say? You can give us back the... now.
No.
Yeah, you're the only ones who would take it, you know?
That was undeniable proof that we totally owned you, lamers. So what did you do? Burn it? Huh, not that we need some... to prove that you're losers.
Replay.
Now you're talking. I guess if you get on your knees and beg, maybe I'll let it slide. Roxas!
Roxas! Choose our weapon. I always go for the middle. Okay, that's sort of. Defense plus one.
Roxas, focus!
Yeah, I know.
Neo, loser! Come on. Quit playing around and fight.
I'm fighting.
Neo, loser!
Okay.
One. So easy. And more times we can fight him later, which I will be doing. Just level 3.
Cypher's not feeling so hot, you know?
Tournament decides.
What?
What the hell's that?
What was that?
The thief?
It's a strange looking thief. We have come for you, my leash. What?
Huh?
Fight the monsters, I don't
know.
Ouch.
Yeah.
Okay, we are not touching it. Ouch.
It's no use. What? What? What is this thing?
Now we can kill it. There we go. Where did we go? Audrey.
What's this? I was his first customer after he took over the shop. So we took a picture together.
It's a really nice photo. Oh.
Ooh.
Hey, you just said photo.
So, Roxas, tell us about the picture thief.
Not much to say. The pictures were just lying there.
Then how do we prove we weren't the ones who took them? It's a girl.
You look happy, Roxas.
Especially shot girl.
So, like, anybody else notice that all the stolen pictures are of Roxas?
Oh, so that's why everyone thought it was us.
And Cypher didn't go around accusing us after all.
Are they really all of me?
Yep.
See?
Look.
Right? Every single one. Wouldn't it be weird if the thief wanted to steal the real Roxas or something?
Yeah, right.
Come on, get serious. Why would anyone want to steal a bonehead like Roxas?
Thanks.
Oh, thanks.
Okay, day one of summer is just about over.
Where am I? Who's there? Who are you?
Restoration at 12%.
Organization miscreants. They found us.
But why would the nobody steal photographs?
Both are nothing but data to them. The fools could never tell the difference. We are running out of time. Namine must make haste.
People.
They will come at you out of nowhere, as long as you continue to wield the Keyblade.
Hey, why don't you come with us? We can go to other worlds on our vessel.
Sora, go with them, especially if you want to find your friends.
Name's Goofy.
I'm Sora. I'll go with you guys.
The Heartless have great fear of the Keyblade.
That's right. The Keyblade.
So, this is the key.
But the boy is a problem. He found one of the keyholes.
A Keyblade?
The second day.
A Keyblade.
Wait. Noxus, that's a stick.
What was that about? Oh! Sorry about that.
These arms that guy before. Ice cream.
Thanks. Do you guys think we'll always be together like this?
I sure hope so.
Huh? Where did that come from?
Well, you know, just thinking out loud.
Well, I doubt we could be together forever. But isn't that what growing up's all about? What's important isn't how often we see each other, but how often we think about each other. Right?
Get that off a fortune cookie?
That's it. No more ice cream for you. Man, today's turning out to be a drag.
Maybe because of yesterday's memory thief.
Nuh-uh. You know what it is? We don't want summer vacation to be over, that's all. So, how about this? We all go to the beach! Why do we go to the beach? Because we haven't gone once this entire vacation. Blue seas, blue skies. Let's just get on the train and go. No? Oh, come on.
Maybe you forgot, but we're broke.
Maybe you forgot I'm smart.
We're broke as shit. Okay, alright, that one. Okay. Hurry up, Roxas. I'm coming! And Jesus. We're going to Market Street. Map.
Just 2 days to go. You and I have to make the finals. That way, no matter who wins, four of us split the prize.
Okay, you're on.
You two are gonna clean up.
Go get him.
It's a promise.
Now let's get down to business. One ticket to the beach is 900 money. How much for the four of us? 2,600 money. And 300 each to spend on that. What's that for all of us? 2,200 money, a total of 4,800 money. Spend on what? Pretzels, of course. What else is there? Well, there's always watermelon. Too pricey. They're like 2,000 money a piece. That's all there is. So where were we? We need 4,000 money altogether, but all we have is... I've got 800, 650, 150, sorry. That's 1,690. We need another 3,200. Let's find ourselves some odd jobs and some dough. And we... So we have each leads and 800 money each. He got a station with cash in hand. Didn't he say he had it covered? Whatever, those pretzels sounded pretty good. I ain't doing those jobs. Those jobs are shit. I'm going this way. We're doing this one. We get 100 money for each one we, every time we do it. I always have the stupid route I go. It works every time. As I fuck it up. Like that. Fuck. Still doesn't have how people can see these posters, but it works. Probably skip my edit. So you guys don't have to watch. Let me do all this shit. Maybe a bit quicker I do it quicker. I know you can get more than you need, but I'll probably just get 800. Maybe I'll let get some money up. I'm not regarding this. Put the stuff up on my stuff a bit later on. Thank you. back it up. Don't back it up. Don't back it up. Don't back it up. I actually forgot how much you've got to go over if it's automatically taken to the station. I think it's about 1,200. We have to check it out just in case I wanted to extra. It gives you extra boosting and stuff. I don't know. Get up there, you idiot. Do it 3 more times. He's 800. I still feel like getting more than you can. Quicker you get through this, quicker you get through this place first. I mean, you did like a probably get to the access. Can I do this? I can actually get into one video. This is the two. I'll try if I can get my cipher maybe. Got it, but just have to add a bit on leveling. Let's help it out. A little bit. Two more. One more. Oh, fuck. Supposed to jump, not fall off the edge, Roxas. Doo-doo-doo. Down. Back around, and back up again. Fight Cypher, if it will let me. Nope. Can't fight Cypher. Yo. Hey, no. No, I've got enough. Dexterous. 1 AP. All present accounted for. What have we got? Let's see. Justice. I knew you would do it. Nice going, Roxas.
Nice work, everyone. Added to what we started with, we now have... Ta-da! 5,000 money!
Sweet!
Let's get tickets.
Let's go to the beach.
We can't be together forever, so we better make the time we do have something to remember.
Huh?
Huh?
Gotcha.
Money pouch. Seems 500 hard-earned money.
Whoa!
What?
Huh?
What the fuck?
What?
Roxas! 3 minutes! Okay.
Four students! Roxas! The money! Wait!
What? The wealth pouch?
Huh? He took it.
Where are you going?
Remember when I fell? I had the money before that. I bet that guy took it.
Guy? He couldn't have gotten too... far?
What are you talking about?
Hmm.
There was no guy.
Huh?
There's no guy. Where did my pouch go? How do you explain that, Hanner?
Really? Oh, boy. There wasn't anyone... there?
Odd. So much for going to the beach.
It's melting.
Sorry.
Cheer up already.
That was definitely weird, though.
Strange.
You said it.
Can you feel Sora?
Can you feel Sora?
Restoration at 28%.
Namine. Hurry. Is it really that hard to make a beach?
We'd be giving the enemy another entry point.
And this?
We can always buy some sea salt ice cream.
Blech.
Objects from that town must be kept out of the real world. You can delete that.
As the key bearer, you must already know. One must not meddle in the affairs of other worlds.
Oh, shut up.
So many places I want to see. I know I'll get there someday.
Thus, I do hereby dub the junior heroes.
Hey, what do you mean, junior heroes?
You rookies still don't understand what it takes to be a true hero.
I wish for your freedom, Genie.
Ow!
Sally, why didn't I listen to you?
Don't feel bad, Jack. We'll come up with another plan for Halloween. Next time, we'll do it together.
Power!
I am Mushu!
Or are you too cool to play them now that you have the Keyblade?
Riku?
Who?
What are you doing here? Did you find her?
I still can't believe it.
It really flew. Wait till I tell Kai. I wonder if she'll believe me. Probably not. I'm searching too.
For your light? Don't lose sight of it.
Sora, where are you going?
I'm gonna go look for my friends. They're waiting for me. Well, where are Donald and Goofy?
Instead of worrying about them, you should be asking about her.
Who are you? Huh?
That's not creepy at all. Today. Meet at the station. Stay the day we hit the beach, and don't swear about the money, Hana. Now we have zero money.
Huh?
Hi there.
Hello, Roxas.
Hi. And you are...
I wanted to meet you at least once.
Me?
Yes, you.
Olette dragged me along to go shopping.
Hey, you wanna come with us?
Wait. Did you just see that?
He's stalling.
Very well then. We'll see you later, Roxas, okay?
Yeah. Did she go to that haunted mansion?
That's how you just know.
Let me go!
Hey, chicken wuss!
What?
Who's that?
I don't know, but they've already crossed the line. Find a weapon.
Roxas, you know that doesn't help, right? Ouchie.
Not good.
Roxas,
huh?
Use the Keyblade.
All mysterious enemies. Area recovery. That door lies a completely different world. But don't be afraid. Don't stop walking. Okay. Go all the way up here and back down. Usually when I approve this part, I just need to level the speed a little bit. Just help me again. No, I don't want to fight Cypher. Come back here. At least when I get to... certain level. I might not just bother doing it. There's no amount of that level. Quickly get rid of him, which we can move on to the next one. I got time for that last even I did. Oops. Okay, so I will see you all in the next part. Goodbye.